guys, and welcome back to Mates Me Online. I'm here with Alicia again. Yay. And we're going to be doing the most likely to. And I also got this off Joe and Zoe because they're just the videos are just really good. So yeah, so we have our names. We have Sarah and Alicia, and we've got some scenarios, and a lot of them are really funny, and we'll probably have some really funny stories to share because we don't know. Because we never discussed these when we wrote them down.
We purposely made it so that neither of us told the stories.
We were trying not to. I will link to Zoe and Joe's video down below so you can go check. Oh, and Louise, Sprinkle of Glitter, and Zoe did it as well. Yeah. I'll link those down below. Most likely to be dramatic about something.
Me?
Me, I think, because I don't know. I just feel like I'm one of those people that just gets...
You're a bit more touchy-feely and stuff, but I'm more just like, walking, I'm here, hello, when I get into class.
Yeah, you do.
Stuff like that.
I go into her class
to say goodbye at the end of the day if I'm leaving before her, so.
Most likely to be patient about something. Definitely you, because I'm really crap at being patient with people. It doesn't matter who it is. But I'm just really bad. I feel sorry for people that are with me all the time, and I feel sorry for, you know, people that are, you know, my mum and dad, because I'm really bad at patience. Because when Coldplay were coming, I was crying because they came on late. I started crying. They came on about 15 minutes after they were meant to.
Are you kidding me? Half the bands have come on like a half an hour late. Whereas me, I'm the mum of the group. I just have to be.
Yeah, Felicia's the mum, I'm the dad, and then Brad and Matt and Ash are the children because they are so...
We'll just sit there going, what are they doing?
Most likely to join a band. Me. But when I was younger, I did want to... singing for a career. I wanted to be famous when I was younger, and I wanted to be a solo artist. But I think I'd feel more comfortable in a band because I wouldn't have to sing out all of it.
I'd want to be in a rock band, but you actually have a voice. I can partially play the piano. That's about it.
Yeah, I think I'd rather be in a band because I'd have company, and yeah, I think I would. And if I could be in any band, it would probably be Coldplay.
Music that comes from bands rather than
At the moment, as we've got older, I prefer bands like Coldplay and Oasis and all this sort of thing, U2 and stuff, but yeah. I just think I'd get a bit nervous about performing in like big arenas and stuff. Yeah. That would set me on edge, I think. Most likely to die from doing something stupid. Me.
No, it's totally me. Do you see the weird... How many times have I almost fallen in front of traffic doing something stupid?
Well, I was hit by a car. But, I think it would be me because I feel like if I was, imagine if I walked along a pier or something, I'd probably fall over and drown.
Yeah, but, you have to remember, I forget to pay attention to what I'm doing. Yeah. Do you not remember me walking smack head first into the door because I just was not paying attention?
Most likely to tell their crush they like them. I did. And that's the reason why I've only had one boyfriend, because I feel like they might get a bit intimidated by me.
And I think we both know I most definitely
No! She'll tell me. She'll tell me and, like...
I reluctantly told Brad that's maybe because he figured it out.
So she would only tell us. She wouldn't go and tell the person.
And I spent a year debating whether to murder Bradley because of the amount of times he almost said. And I was like, you tell, I kill you.
Most likely to accidentally make somebody cry.
I have done.
Me, because I've made Brad cry by accident. But I've made loads of people cry. I was going to put you, because you've made me cry with laughter before.
Yeah.
But do you think it would be you?
I have accidentally made people cry, just not watching what I've said at times. I've just sort of said something and gone, oh, I shouldn't have said that.
Most likely to get into debt.
I don't pay attention to money. It's just, ew, a book I like to look up. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. But, what happened to all the money?
But I do save up and I spend big. Like, I bought my MacBook and I just bought a vlogging camera, but then I spend big and then I'm in debt because the thing I wanted to get is really expensive.
Whereas I just buy a million and one little items, and then it's people's birthdays and stuff. Big families are a pain in the ass. Yes. If you like getting proper presents for people.
Most likely to survive a zombie apocalypse. It would be Alexia, because she's got, sometimes, like, since I've been friends with you, I realise that I am the dumb friend. She's got your head screwed on, and I'm just like, yeah, I'm the dumb friend.
Yeah, I may be a bit of an airhead, but I have a plan for the apocalypse.
I think you and Brad have taught us a lot about, because both of us, I think we're about, people used to say that we were like Dumb and Dumber. It's good we have Alyssa to help us out when we are just clueless and lost about what's going on. Most likely to get mad at small things.
Now, when it comes to people and stuff, I'm really good. But when it comes to, like, little things, I just, like,
yeah, I think
I get really angry about it. Just like,
yeah. Most likely to ruin their wedding dress before their wedding.
I feel like we both would have, like, weird stains on our dress that we would have to cover
because
up.
Because I'm a really messy... Like, earlier I had a Nutella and... I had a bagel with Nutella on it, and it just gets really messy. I'm so messy.
I'm just accident prone. I've managed to spill 3 drinks, and within, like, an hour, my sister was not happy. I spilled wine on her carpet. She spilled nail polish, it was fine.
The reason I don't have carpet in this bedroom is because I spilled nail polish.
Yeah, same thing with me, I spill stuff too often.
Most likely to get fired.
Me.
Me.
Cool. When we said this question, I actually said this, I said I'd forget, I'd get so into a book or something, I'd forget to go into work.
Yeah, I think I would get fired because... I feel like I make inappropriate jokes at the wrong time sometimes, and I feel like that could get me.
I do the same thing.
So it could be
we'll be fired together. Okay. We'll be jobless together.
Most likely to be drunk in public.
Like I said, she's a lightweight. I've got to look after her.
Like at Brad's birthday party and at my own birthday party, you've got to look after me.
Yeah, I get to be looking after everyone because I have way too high time.
Yeah,
I blame my dad for the fact that I can't get drunk.
Most likely to become president.
We talked about it. I just have no idea how I got there. It was just all of a sudden after she, and I was like, how did I get into this job? What am I supposed to be doing?
Because I think if I was president, I would be more like a Donald Trump president, because half the time I just think people just think he's just... I think he'd be better off being a stand-up comedian than the president.
A stand-up comedian.
Me. Definitely me.
I'm more of an in-the-moment humour person, because not a stand-up
I love stand-up comedy. Like, James Corden, Peter Kay and Ricky Gervais are just my favourite.
I like his occasional background stuff.
Michael McIntyre's funny.
Yes, I loved when he went on about accidentally whacking his child in the head with the Wii remote, because I have done that to my niece.
I like Peter Kay's misheard song lyrics, and the one he did about summer and how much he hated him.
Yeah,
and
because you just automatically send it to me going, it's you.
This is you. So it would be me.
Deal with heat.
Because I'm a comedy buff, so.
Fake their own death. To get out of stuff, I would do it.
I'd just be like a goldfish and do what Finding Nemo did and turn upside down.
I can't go do this, I'm dead. You can go to my funeral at this date. Become a best-selling author.
Alicia, without a shadow of a doubt.
Yeah, I guess it's just that you don't really write, so I can't say. Blow all your money on an impulse buy.
Ooh.
I do it on a date. I mean, we went charity shopping the other day, me and my sister and mum and stuff, and it was just, I was like, I have no clue what this book is, but it sounds awesome, and I just came home with a big pile of books.
It used to be me. Like, I used to get my mum through my weekly pocket money and just go and spend it. But...
Yeah, and I used to be the opposite, super saving, but now it's either birthday presents, because I now have 5 nieces.
Just kind of gone the other way.
Or books, so, yeah, pry in public. bits. Now, if it was, like, for laughing, I'd cry, like, every time I laugh.
Yeah, for crying.
But for proper crying, that to you, I don't really cry.
I've cried in the cinema. I've cried at every single concert I've been to, no exaggeration. Literally, I was a mess at Coldplay. Especially when they performed Magic, because that song just gets me every time. Lump in my throat.
No, I would have cried at Throat Bottoms if they started playing Lonely Eyes, because that song that did so much.
I cried watching Monsters, Inc. I cried watching Finding Nemo.
I cry at movies if I'm in the mood for it.
So it would definitely be me, because I'm a bit of a soppy person.
End up in prison. I'd somehow manage to drag you down with me, I feel like.
So I'll say me then, because we did. Because if we.
This sums up our
friendship, because if we went to prison and if we got drunk in public, it would be us together. Like,
yeah.
We'd do something really stupid, like make a really like.
Or accidentally just walk out the store, forget to pay. Fall in love.
Most likely to fall in love.
You're just more of like an emotional person than I am, whereas I'm just like, emotions, get away from
me. I'm not like one of those typical girls that I knew at school, like they'd have about, by the time they're 15, they would have had 10 boyfriends. I've only had one, and I like to be very, very loyal to the people that I'm with, and we were together for a long time, so I feel like if I was in love, I'd want to settle down with them, and I want to have kids, you know, I'm like that, so it'd probably
whereas
be me.
I just see emotions and run the other way.
Exactly, I've only seen her close to tears once, and it was very, very strange.
Yeah, because you looked like you were going, you went into shock. Get offended by a joke. You do this on a regular basis and I have to calm you down.
I don't know. Yeah, it'll probably be me. And why do I like Ricky Gervais? Because why have I not got offended yet? But like in real life, like you or Brad will make a joke.
And you take it a bit too seriously. I'm just like, it's a joke. It's a joke. It's alright.
But that's really strange considering I like stand up comedy and stuff. Yeah, but it's just me.
Yeah, murderous celebrity.
This is
I already had my plan to enact the murder, because it was more to do with the book I was reading at the time.
Well, we'll explain who it is. So Alicia was plotting Dappy's murder, and it's not because she doesn't like him, she just wanted to, because I said imagine if I had like a boyfriend with all the traits of
and
all
I said that's
crushes.
Basically the premise of what could happen in the book I'm reading. So there's these things called revenants, which is essentially just creating a body from scratch. So I said right, I'll make a body that's like a mix of all these celebrities, and I was like, but you can only pick one celebrity that's the personality.
So I'd have Dappy,
and so she picked Dappy, and so I was like, alright, how are we going to kill this guy?
So it's really sad. It's really weird because, right, I've met Dappy, you guys know this. I've never taken Alicia to a Dappy meet and greet now. Because
so that would be the perfect opportunity.
Because you'd actually tell him. Why don't you tell him? And you'd be like,
yeah, I'll just make up the joke. And it's like, we were going to kill you so that Sarah can have you as a pet boyfriend, essentially.
I think we'd get kicked out of the concert and the whole thing.
Yeah. That's how we would get arrested. Run naked in public.
Oh, God.
I feel like someone would be able to convince me to do it on a dare. But I'm stubborn. It's like, alright, I'll streak. Who watches more TV?
Alicia.
Definitely. I watch about 20 million different TV shows.
She got me into Netflix and...
Yeah, she's logged into my Netflix account, so I get to see what she's watching.
It's always like comedy.
Yeah, it's just a repeat of The Office.
Free. The Office, Extras, right, and Derek, that's about it. But I do watch other things because I've got Amazon Prime too. So.
Whereas me, currently I'm marathoning both Pretty Little Lies and The Walking Dead.
I'm doing Game of Thrones and Lost at the moment.
I want to read the books of Game of Thrones, not the show. Kiss somebody first.
Oh God, what, like...
Just like, initiate the kiss.
I don't know, because I don't think that would be me, because when I first had my first kiss, I didn't initiate it.
situation for me, because I can be quite brass, but not when it comes to stuff like that.
So I think it would probably be me more than Alicia, but it's not, I've never initiated a kiss.
When it comes,
I have, after I have a foot, because once you have your first kiss with somebody, once you bite the bullet and do it, it becomes more natural. So, yeah, it would probably be me more than you, but I don't think it would be either of us, really, but if we had to pick.
Yeah. But optionally go into a fictional apocalyptic world.
That is definitely you.
Attack on Titan. I'm not sure if I'd want to go in at the beginning or, at the end of the first season, because there is a one. If anyone's ever watched it, there's the character that dies, that he's my favourite character, and he dies on the side. I'm not sure if I'd want to go and meet him and then have to put up with him dying, or if I want to go in after he dies and I don't get too attached to him.
Yeah, so, yeah, it would definitely be you, because you read more of the Black Books than me, so.
Attack on Titan.
Yeah.
So good. Watch Attack on Titan. I haven't watched season 2 yet, because I was waiting for it to finish.
So guys, that was the most likely to challenge. Let me know if you enjoyed it, and thumbs up, because we could do a part 2.
Yeah.
We could make some up.
We embarrassing each other.
We do. I upload videos every Thursday and Sunday, and if you haven't seen my channel before, please make sure to click that big red subscribe button in the description, and make sure to come back for my next video, and we hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!